Hey. All right. Oh, glasses. All right. So, what is going on in the world? Well, Blue Ocean Unleashed was released today. Okay. So, these are the Blue Ocean amps. This is what came before this Unleashed. These, the Unleashed is like the new and improved amped formulas. Why do I love this so? Okay. So, the new Unleashed has 30% more ketones and a little bit more caffeine to it because they have shown that when you have your ketones with caffeine, you actually get into ketosis faster and it actually amps up the usage of your ketones. So, it makes it more efficient and more productive. So, the Unleashed version is going to have 30% more ketones than this amped did. This is cray cray, okay? This is my go-to in the morning because it gives me enough energy for like the whole day. I have this with some sparkling water. This morning I mixed it with sparkling lime and a tablespoon of heavy whipping cream, and it is delicious. What does it taste like? Oh, y'all, this is a pina colada. Okay, I have also mixed these with keto cream and almond milk. And it makes it into, like, a seriously, like, thick, luxurious bar-style pina colada. Like, the good ones. Yes, the good ones. So, we're talking pina coladas that are burning fat and giving you energy and keeping you in ketosis. Yes, please, sign me up right now. So, I hope that y'all have gone out there today and grabbed them because, as we all know, these flavors go fast. And it is only available until supplies last, and then once it's gone, it's gone. So be sure to get yours today. Also, another side note of this. This mixed with a little vodka is like the real deal pina colada, or even some coconut rum. So anyways, and then there's no hangover because you have your ketones. What? Anyways, grab your Blue Ocean Unleashed today. It will not be on there for very long. This is your last chance. If you are dying to get a 5-day or a 10-day pack from me instead, you are welcome to comment below and I will help you out. But I will tell you, it is much more cost effective to buy your own box. And doesn't everybody need pina coladas to be ready to go in the summertime? It's almost summer, y'all. Pool time. Pool. Yes. Okay. Hope y'all are having a fabulous day. Please leave me any questions you may have, and I will get back to you. Bye.